My name is Brad Day, MSU Foundation Professor at Michigan State University, and we have taken great strides to reactivate on-site research, both here on campus as well as facilities around the state. Many researchers have already returned to work, and safety remains a top priority. If your research team hasn't returned to campus, or you're a student returning to a lab position, this is what you can expect to see. As more faculty, staff, and students return to research, it's important that we all comply with federal, state, local, and university guidelines. The same protocols in place across campus also apply to research spaces, and this includes wearing a mask, maintaining social distance, washing your hands, and disinfecting work surfaces. Importantly, if you feel sick, stay home and immediately notify your department chair or unit administrator. In addition, there are specific changes to each lab's operation, and these depend on the type of research, the specific space, and the number of people on the team. Shared equipment and resources will have site-specific protocols, and all of this information can be found in the PI's lab safety plan. All research teams must submit a lab safety plan with the necessary required reactivation protocols, which are going to be specific for the type of research in the research space. Once approved, the team must be trained in each one of these elements, including any additional EHS-specific lab safety training. As we move forward, research health guidelines may change as virus numbers change. Thus, our safety plans must be fluid, and research personnel will be notified and trained accordingly. It's really up to us to look out for each other so that we can continue our important research in a safe and productive way. We can do this. Together, we will.